got a new ship. We got a broadsword with 425 autocannon with metastasis and ambit extension rigs. So we got a little bit more fall off and tracking speed, and also a tracking computer for more fall off. I'm only trained at level 3, I think. Yes, I'm training for level 4 of heavy interdiction. And we have a small shield booster and a multi-spectrum, and in the low we have one Gyros and also a Republic fleet Gyros. And our DPS is around 766. So we also enabled a booster today, Alshon, so we got a little bit of bonus on shield and other stuff. So if we get in trouble, we can use a shield booster, blockade running booster, and we have two Archel module for even more shield booster and a turret booster, turret damage booster. So we're gonna try agitated electric. So T2 electric. My main concern is if we will be able to track the frigates. And hopefully we also thank you.
A module has run out of charges.
Thank you.
module has run out of charges.
when streaming, sometimes you're more concentrated on more on the talking than on the mission itself. This can lead to errors. This ship is somewhat expensive.
Module has run out of charges.
sort. I will write down the fit in the description, so you can see my fit, and be also possible to change the small shield hardener booster to something else and get even more
warp drive
HP
active
per second. See, my buffer is only 2000 HP and 21,000.
Docking permission requested.